FarmChem offers electric seed treatment pump kits to extract and recirculate product from chemical containers. This pump kit, the FC-STS-30, uses a 110-volt SHURflo pump on a bracket. It comes with a 3-pin micromatic coupler with an attached hose, a dry brake and 3-way valve that are already connected to the pump, a hose, 2 hose clamps, a ball valve with hose barbs, and a nylon plug. Depending on your needs, a suction side strainer is also available. This pump is designed for use on round or square kegs, and there are different pump configurations you can use. We're going to show you how to assemble a pump that uses the dry brake for recirculation, but the dry brake can be removed if the drum has a mechanical mixer installed. If you remove the dry brake or the three-way, use the nylon plug to fill in the space. First, connect the dry brake onto the male half of the drum. You can skip that step if a mechanical mixer is already in place. Next, connect the stainless micromatic valve into the female half on the drum. Lock the handle down to engage. Next, connect the hose from the micromatic coupler to the inlet of the pump. Use the same process if using a strainer. Connect the ball valve with barbs to the discharge hose and clamp it in place. Follow that by connecting the other end of the hose to the outlet side of the three-way and clamp that down. Finally, make sure the arrow on the three-way valve is pointing to where you want the product to go, and you're ready to pump. If you have any questions on the FC-STS-30 or on any other seed treatment pump, call us at 800-247-1854 or visit us online at shop.farmchem.com.